What's number three say?
It says, safety is another important consideration in choosing an experimental organism. What traits or characteristics should the organism have or not have to be sure it will not harm you or the environment?
Well, you probably don't want to select a form of E. coli that carries virulence.
What are virulence?
What do you think virulence is when I'm talking about E. coli?
Deadly, yes. Harmful.
Yeah.
Okay, so it shouldn't carry other harmful. How do you spell virulence? Or like,
just say it shouldn't carry something that's harmful to you.
It shouldn't be a harmful strain.
It should not be a harmful strain.
Everything's harmful to the environment if you put it in the wrong spot, right?
Yep.
Why? Why?